We've been working hard to address crime in our communities, and I know that one of the biggest payoffs from children having access to a high-quality preschool education is that they are less likely to commit crime, both as a juvenile and as an adult. So I see early childhood education as part of a long-term crime prevention strategy.